How you guys doing, all right?
I'm Woody, this is Jim from 107.5 The River. We welcome you to our direct auto insurance garage. Big ups to our friends at Michelangelo's Pizza providing a little free lunch for us today.
Yeah!
I love that. Free pizza is my favorite kind. Are you going to be one of those like quiet, sedate audiences that politely sits there and folds their hands and listens?
We
hate those people.
Martina McBride was in here yesterday, and a bunch of people were here. Just they sit quietly, like they were at some sort of like you know
church service,
PTA meeting or something. So you guys need to get loud and have some fun, all right?
Can you do that?
Because you know why you're here, right?
All right. That's what we like to hear.
All right, hot off the video, big tour starting very soon. Please welcome, make some noise for Backstreet Boy, Nick Carter.
You shouldn't do this with a guitar this expensive. You get in serious trouble in Nashville.
Hold on a second. How you guys doing? Are you guys ready? Are you excited? How many people are actually from Nashville? Oh my God, I got fans here. This is cool. This is so cool. Thank you for coming, seriously. Well, I want to thank the River for holding this entire competition, helping me out with the video, and anyone at the video, was any of you guys, did you make it? It was crazy. I didn't expect the paint to be as interesting as it turned out to be. But all right, so I'm going to perform a couple songs for you guys, a couple off my new record and a couple off of some old Backstreet Boys stuff. So... You ready? Let me just get my chords right. So then, what's it again? No, no, yeah. Running away. I just learned how to play guitar, as you can tell. Okay, let's go. One, two, three, four.
So what if we look like we're crazy?
girls want to kiss it. Oh yeah. So now I'm not saying it. Don't turn away, don't close the door. If I could have just one kiss, if that's all it is, we know that it's over. If I could have just one kiss, if there's something more.